What's up, everyone? It's your girl, Stephanie, and today I have a vlog for you. Oh man, we got a lot of ongoing projects in the house right now. I actually got rid of my dining table. I sold it with the chairs, and I am in the process. I'm just waiting on some paint. I'm in the process of DIYing the dining table that I got from Facebook Marketplace. I'll show you that in a little bit. I got a new shed. I think a lot has actually happened since the last vlog. I got a couple errands to run, and actually, okay, I need to put this in this video. I have some items, some beautiful items, including this custom ring right here from some Asian women-owned businesses that I've been meaning to show. We got a lot going on today, but before we get into it, let's talk about this video sponsor, and that is Eucora. They specialize in UTI relief and urinary tract health supplements. Peeing after sex and cranberry pills doesn't necessarily cut it. I've had a good amount of UTIs in my life, and it is just absolutely debilitating. I'm sure for those of you who have experienced it before, you would just do absolutely anything to nip it in the bud or prevent it from happening. So I've spoken about this collection here before. So this is called the Complete Collection. These are some products that you actually take regularly. The first product we have here is Target. It's actually a little sachet here. It's pink lemonade flavored, and this helps you to flush out your urinary tract. This is a product that they recommend you drink every 3 days, and it has a bunch of ingredients in there that you'd like, if you take supplements that you'd want to take anyways, like vitamin C, vitamin B6, calcium, magnesium, potassium. And I will say the pink lemonade flavor is quite pleasant, thankfully. And then we have Control. So this is a product that cleanses your biofilm. Biofilm is something that will build up in the urinary tract, and this helps to flush that out and helps to strengthen your bladder wall. And then the last one we have here is Promote. This is a specialized vaginal probiotic, not a digestive probiotic, that maintains good bacteria and just helps to keep the vaginal microbiome balanced. Maintaining vaginal health is really important to maintaining urinary tract health. Obviously, you know, we've discussed this before, you can't compartmentalize the body. You gotta think holistically. Everything affects the other. So especially the vagina and the urinary tract, they are very close together. I didn't talk about this last time, but we also have the emergency kit. I think this is so cool because it has everything that you need all in one. First of all, we have these UTI test strips. I feel like when I would get UTI, sometimes it would just like come on like bam, and I knew what it was. But sometimes it kind of like creeps up slowly, and I'm like, I'm not sure if this is it, or maybe it's something else. Well, you have these test strips right here to give you some peace of mind in terms of what direction to go to. So these test strips test for leukocytes and nitrates. We have a color gradient of negative, trace, positive. Perhaps you have now confirmed that you have a UTI. Well, we have a couple more products here in the emergency kit. So we have Combat, this is UTI infection control. By the way, these are not meant to replace medical care. You take these to help control infection, provide antibacterial protection, and relieve general pain and burning. And then we have Soothe. This is actually a tablet that you can take to relieve the pain and the burning and just that urgency when you have a UTI. This one is just a really nice kit to have on hand. I always have something for UTI and also yeast infections just like on the ready. I think if you ask any of my friends, preparedness is my middle name. If you're interested in any of these products, you will get 20% off with the link in my description box. Also, by the way, I know that the complete system is, if you are clicking on products, you'll see the complete system. To get the emergency kit, you have to be on the main page and just scroll down and you'll see the emergency kit. Just FYI. All right, everyone, what time is it? Ooh, I gotta go to my mailbox to go pick up some packages. I've been getting packages kind of sporadically in terms of PR, but I just got an email, and I think like today, for some reason, I got like 7 packages. So I gotta go pick that up. My mailbox guy is probably like, what the heck? So I'm gonna go do that. And then when we come back, I just have like so much to show you. And actually, maybe we'll do a little PR unboxing since I haven't done that in a while. And I'm picking up a bunch of PR packages. I think that'd be cool. Okay, let's go. Hi, everyone. Future editing Stephanie here. I am just gabbing along in this clip and you can't hear a single thing I'm saying really. So pretty much I talk about how I just went to my mail center and I had a ton of packages, like a bunch of little ones for some reason, and you'll see why later on in the video. And I also went to Home Depot and grabbed some supplies and flowers. And now you're gonna see me explain why Josie is currently in a donut, a little donut head right now. Exciting stuff.
Ooh. Okay, oh my gosh, Josie's just looking at me like, what the hell? So Josie has an eye infection right now. It's like almost healed. I just feel so bad for her because she clearly wants to go to the dog park and go run around so bad. But we're just going on walks and stuff right now. Oh, she's gonna. We can't go to the park. Oh, shoot, I said the P word. No, I'm sorry. You're a donut head right now. We already went for a walk. I'm sorry. I know you want to play with your ball. Oh, poor thing.
I feel so bad. How can one little creature that I take care of so well make me feel so guilty? Before I forget though, I do want to show y'all my new shed. I have yet to put things in it. I was kind of thinking I might do it in this vlog, but I realized like I need to actually organize everything inside. Like I need to gather pretty much all my stuff that's kind of scattered around the house that I would put into the shed. Oh. That doesn't look very nice, does it? I just tossed my car cover and Josie's car seat in the hard top of my Wrangler.
I need to get new pants. Ooh. Sawdust.
Welcome. So this is what it looks like. We have a skylight, but also, woohoo! Yeah, the skylight was kind of excessive. I don't think I needed to do the skylight. That's a weird angle. We got a shelf here. We got this shelf, which is made from poplar. Poplar. Is it poplar? I don't know now if it's poplar or if I'm saying poplar because I've been rewatching Call the Midwife, and that's the name of their town. I think it is poplar though. Anyways, so I wanna actually eventually stain this because it's actually just raw wood. So I should stain it to like seal it up. So yeah, we have electrical in here so I can charge my tools and stuff. We have the little workbench. And then I was thinking about maybe getting some of that grid backing so we can hang things. We are closing up. Hi everyone. Okay, I'm actually cooking something right now. Three weeks ago, purchased HelloFresh because I have just been so, it's not like I've been bad at eating, but yeah, I just haven't been inspired to make stuff, I guess, by myself. I don't know. So I thought I'd try HelloFresh, but then here's the thing. I already fell behind and then I forgot to like get my meals, choose my meals for this week. So I just got random stuff. We got some balsamic tomato and herb chicken over buttery garlic spaghetti. I haven't made spaghetti in a minute. Okay, so here are all the ingredients. Actually, very simple, but the way that they cook it is a little bit different than I would.
Oh my god. My camera died while I was cooking and I had everything so like planned to a T that I didn't want to go and change out the battery. But I am all the way done. Sliced chicken crosswise if desired. Okay.
Balsamic herb tomato thing. I mean, that looks pretty damn good. I would have never made this myself, like gotten a recipe for this. And that is what I really like about HelloFresh and like these kind of things.
Cheers. Okay.
This one is good. If you have HelloFresh and you haven't tried this one yet, would recommend. Might be one of the best things I've had. Whew, okay, I'm so hot right now. Broke down all the boxes, got everything ready. First look at the empty dining room. I'm so excited to show y'all what I'm gonna be putting in there. I just have so many ideas for this house and it's just like time that I do them. I feel like this year, especially in the last few months, it's been a constant thing where I'm realizing I plan so much to do things and then I don't follow through. I do all this research and I'm thinking about it all the time and I just don't do it. I think it's fear of messing up. It's fear of not having something turn out perfect, which is the same with content. Like, I have filmed and not posted things because I just didn't, I don't know, not necessarily like it wasn't up to a good standard. It just wasn't exactly what I wanted to put out there, you know? So I feel like I just need to move past that. If I mess up or if something doesn't look good, then we'll work from there, you know? But it's way better than just feeling stunted and not doing something at all. So within the next, you know, this year, I'm planning on doing a lot of painting, a lot of switching things up that I think honestly are simple ways to just really change the look of a house and change the mood of a house. I honestly just want a happy, colorful home. We got really kind of deep there, but okay, I've laid out also, like I said, all of the Asian-owned businesses that I have items from. Some of these I purchased myself and some of them were gifted to me, which I'm just so fortunate to be in a position where that happens. I do think also that most, if not all of these are Asian women owned businesses. So let's start off with this ring on my finger. I think y'all know that I'm very particular about my jewelry. I love me some custom jewelry. This is by Emily. Her Instagram is Soft Good Studio. She's based in Oakland, California. And this is my mom's last name on a ring. Forget who I followed her through because I was planning on contacting her and purchasing a ring. Like, this is something that I will cherish forever. And she actually ended up contacting me and asking if, you know, if she can make a ring for me. I'm just so honored that she would do that. So we worked closely together. She came up with different like designs. We tried to use my mom's handwriting, which was like, definitely an ordeal. We ended up using one of her designs and I'm just so happy. If you just want a piece of jewelry that you will cherish and that is so personal, so custom, this is a good way to go. Speaking about jewelry, I have another piece of jewelry here by Georgia. She is Chop, Stick, and Poke on Instagram. She doesn't do, like, this isn't her primary thing, which I'm about to show you, which is nuts. Can you, do you see these? Okay, I'm gonna hold them up one at a time, actually. Here's one. And she had all these different designs. I just asked her to send me two that she wanted to send me. She also had designs that were like these intricate, like dragons and stuff painted on there. I just could not believe it. Oh, thank you so much, Georgina. These are so cool. Definitely follow both of them on Instagram. Josie actually has an item from an Asian woman owned business. Her hypnotic dog collar is by a woman named Chanel. These are wooden beads that are painted, hand painted, each one, and it's like custom fitted to Josie's measurements. And through here, like, this is actually a metal wire. So this is a collar that you could use with a leash. It's not just decorative. I have been eyeing one of these for so long. Like, my whole discovery page is pretty much pit bulls. And for like those, the big pit bull, the popular pit bull like pages out there, you always see them wearing these. So I purchased it, and then I believe, I don't know if I posted about it, and she DM'd me and she was like, oh my God, I didn't realize that the order I was making was for you and Josie. So I guess, yeah, she had known me from the interwebs. She not only has like this kind of like larger size one, she has smaller bead ones for smaller dogs. There's actual clasp ones. She has ones made from like precious stones. I don't know if she has jade, but imagine if I got Josie a jade necklace. Josie has definitely worn this to the park. She's rolled around in this and it's holding up really well. I really thought the hypnotic dog was just like, it was a company, you know, with a production or something. And when I started talking to Chanel, it's just her and her husband. The branding, everything on the website, all the Instagram, everything is just so professional. And it's, I would have never guessed that it's just a two-person show. Super inspired by her business. I don't know, in my mind, I'm like, if I ever had a business, would it be a dog-related one? Maybe, because I'm so obsessed with Josie, obviously. She's my whole life, and I might as well put my energy into making some stuff for other dogs. Okay, I have a beauty thing and then food related things. So, oh, actually, this is food related. This is a gorgeous art book that got sent to me. This is 138 of 300 by Carmen Chan. She's at Carmen Chan. Carmen's family owned and operated a Cantonese restaurant for the first 8 years of her life. These photos in here are of Chinese restaurants found along the coast of California. And it is just such a beautiful collection of photographs. There's something very nostalgic. I don't know, I feel like any of us would look in these photos and feel like we've been to that exact place. So many Chinese restaurants are just stuck in time. Like these chairs right here, I actually was seriously considering purchasing these like banquet chairs for my dining area, and then I ended up finding some used chairs. I was trying to find these used, and I was considering like, hey, what if I found a bunch of them that were very inexpensive used, but then I would want to reupholster them and that cost and all that stuff, and they just don't make them like they used to, you know? So if you buy it new, it's not gonna be the same. I just very much enjoyed looking through this book. And thank you, Carmen, for sending this to me and for capturing like a real moment in time. These are like, this is a time capsule right here. I have these items from Mount Lai. The founder's name is Stephanie as well. And also, some people just have such nice handwriting. She said, hope you enjoy these everyday rituals inspired by my grandmother, which is so awesome. Jade Tension Melting Massager. I really, really do need to get more into jade rolling, and I feel like I have gotten these kind of items. You can get them pretty cheap, pretty much. And I've gotten them in PR packages before. I've had now like two just arrive to me broken. The places where it's supposed to, you know, be come together, it just is really cheaply made. This thing is quality, and you can see it from the stone itself to the metal connector piece. This is just pure craftsmanship right here. This is a tool that helps to firm, tighten, and sculpt and leave the skin looking radiant and glowing. Just the feel of this, like on the skin. I know I'm wearing makeup right now, so I don't want to be too crazy. Like, I feel like I just want to roll this all over my body. But you can see how the jade is kind of carved, so it's not completely smooth. So that's how you can get really in the nooks and crannies. And then the handle itself, just the design, these little lines, it is really just like a piece of art. I do think that you can use this for acupressure, but there is a tool here specifically for it. So this is the Jade Acupressure Gua Sha Spoon. And the point is not as point, so maybe you don't use that one for acupressure. Look at the tone of this jade. That is just pure beauty in a stone. I could just like stare at the stone itself. So we have all these instructions too here, which I appreciate the fact that this is laminated. I don't know if other people would appreciate that, but these are, you know, this is something that you need to hold on to. You're gonna have it in your bathroom potentially. It can get wet. So I really do like that it's protected, it's waterproofed. One more tool here is the classic, and this is a set here. Another beautiful piece. I really like this kind of like little white line that goes through it. So pretty. And then the jade roller. Do you see all like the texture in there? Mount Lai Calming Herbal Repair Facial Balm. So I believe this is something that you can use with all of these items. Purple Gromwell root, licorice root. This balm enhances the glide of the tool and amplifies the effect of your facial massage. Thank you so much, Stephanie, for sending these over. I actually have had these for a minute, but I held off like taking them all out because I wanted to show them in a video. This is a very exciting item. This is called a chipstick. I've been eating my hot Cheetos and everything with chopsticks for a long time. They actually sent a bunch of chips with the chipstick. I believe this is brand new as well. Like they just came out with it. There's also this little clip on there if you need to seal up the bag. Oh, I do have a letter here, which I already read, which is so sweet. Really, really nice letter. Thank you so much, Fee. You see that there's some grooves in there. And it's a nice like silicone. I think this would be such a fun, I don't know, if you have maybe like a bridal shower, I guess that's what's on my mind, or party favors that you want to give somebody, or even just like stocking stuffers. This is such a perfect gift. I have these glass straws from Westside Compost, and I just realized that this is my friend Kaylee's company. I don't know how this happened, but I broke a few of my glass straws. Might have been in the move. So I am really excited to have these. The packaging's really pretty. Can you see it? I hope you can see it. Westside Compost in there. We have two more companies. These are food items. The first one here is Fly by Jing. Not traditional, but personal. That's what it says on the box. And check this out. This brand was started by a chef named Jenny. Here, I'm just gonna take all these out. Zong sauce, a sweet and savory hot sauce that you will find yourself putting on everything. We have Sichuan chili crisp, savory crunchy hot sauce. And finally, we have mala sauce mix. So is this one a dry one? A deeply savory, spicy, and numbing seasoning, fried chicken, popcorn, Bloody Marys, grilled anything. Ooh, the cumin. The cumin is strong. This bag is just whole dried chilies. Sichuan pepper, okay, so here are the peppercorns here. Oh, so freaking paste. That looks deadly. Raw bean paste. Oh, okay. We got beans. This is, I love bean paste. My mouth is watering. Red chili, broad bean, salt, wheat flour. If you're looking for a good place to buy some sauces, some chilies that you can, you know, clearly are high quality ones, check out this website. Final item here, which I feel so bad because I got this a while ago and I already broke into it and I kept holding off. I actually filmed cooking it and then it didn't make it into a video. This is an Omsom sampler box. This is by Vanessa and Kim Fam, and they say welcome to the fam. And they have these sauces in here. Branding, so sick. So clearly I used one already. Like I said, I filmed it and then did it. The one that I cooked is this yuzu miso yaki, and it was delicious. I followed the recipe exactly. It was for salmon. It was so easy and so fast. This one in the middle is spicy bulgogi. Here are the instructions that you get with it. Super straightforward. Shows you the cook time, what equipment that you need, and for all of these, the ingredients that you actually need are very minimal. So for this one, it's pork shoulder, onion, scallion, cooking oil, and optional toasted sesame seed. You can also, oh, they have spicy chicken bulgogi back here. So this is with boneless chicken thighs, which I think I would probably, yeah, I would do it with chicken because that's what I have on hand. So this is the East Asian sample. I wonder if they've come out with more. I know. I'm gonna now cook these immediately. If you have any suggestions of any Asian-owned small businesses that you think I should purchase something from or check out, or artists that I should check out, please leave a comment down below, let me know. Also, you know, if you just wanna DM me, if you're that person yourself, feel free to DM me on Instagram and I would love to hear from you. Not just Asian-owned, by the way. Any small business, of course, I would love to support. I'm gonna clean some of this up and then now I'm gonna show you some of the PR that I also received today, which I got some cool stuff for sure. Oh, okay. Just had to like go to the bathroom, recoup. Okay. Look at this thing. This is from Calpak and this is a car organizer. I don't know if other moms do this, but I 100% know that Chinese moms always have an empty cardboard box in the trunk for, you know, loose groceries, fragile items that you don't want rolling around. But now we got this bad boy. Oh my God. So it expands to many compartments and it also within the compartments has little mesh pockets. So in each compartment, we have three of them here. It's really nice, you know, like seatbelt type material for the straps. So it's very sturdy. This is just so useful for any kind of shopping, grocery shopping especially, or if you're going to buy some fragile things, it's just a nice little organizer. So thank you so much, Calpak, for sending this over. I think that might be the only thing that is non-beauty. This is the NuFace Trinity. It is an advanced facial toning device. So it actually sends microcurrents into your face. And this is the technology that facialists use and it is firming. So this is the like Big Papa. I believe I actually have the mini. What you do is there's a certain way that you place it on the face and it's like different strokes, or you can place it like underneath your cheeks and you can actually see your cheekbones like becoming more defined or your jawline becoming more defined like right after using it. Like I did one side of my face one time just to see how it looked and it definitely looked just like more lifted and more chiseled. in the jaw. The reason why I'm so excited about this one, because I think this one in itself with this attachment is the same as the mini, but you can get this around the eyes and lips attachment, which is more of like a prongy one. And I really, really want to try that one. That one looks so cool. We're going to be doing this. We're going to be doing some facial rolling. This is like a morning thing for me. And the rollers and all, that's more for like nighttime relaxation. I got a couple things from Tata Harper. It says, there's nothing this powerful has ever been this gentle. So I guess this is their new Superkind collection. This is a collection for sensitive or reactive skin. So it's fragrance free. Oh, wow. On certain days too, I know that my skin is more sensitive and I won't use products that have scents in them or, you know, more gentler products. So got a moisturizer here. And we have a Superkind Radiance Mask. This gentle mask revives dull, dry skin without irritation to reveal a healthy looking glow, mild AHA exfoliant. I don't think I've ever smelled a fragrance-free mask before. I never really thought about that. That's really, I've never seen a fragrance-free mask. So this is a new collection from Tata Harper. Very excited to try it out. And I actually have one more product from Tata Harper in here. I was like, what is, this is the Water Lock Moisturizer. It says it's a starter kit. Oh, there's, okay. I just saw this on the side. There's refill pods. Here is the moisturizer in here. So you keep this part and the lid, and then you can buy the replacement. I feel like. Oh my God, what does that smell like? It smells amazing. Cordium vulgare leaf juice, arnica, calendula. Nice. Sol de Janeiro. They've come out with a deodorant, first of all, and a dry shampoo. Let's just give this a go. Why not? I actually curled my hair today, but then I put it in a clip when I had to go run errands. Like, I knew I was gonna be driving, so I just put it up. Well, we know it's gonna be that classic scent that I love. I can feel a little bit more grit. I'm not oily yet, but I'll definitely try this out like tomorrow when I know I'm gonna be oily. Doesn't smell exact, but I wouldn't expect it to. Do I have any fuzz on there from my hoodie? Okay, no. It's armpit. Ugh. View for ya. We have a final new product from Summer Fridays. Actually, they gave me this cute little terry cloth hat. I've never seen myself wearing like a bucket hat with my hair like this before. Thoughts? Let me know what you think. I'm definitely gonna wear this because I don't have hats like this at all. This is Cool Time Glowing Body Oil. I love that it's gold shimmer in there. I feel like a lot of body shimmers are silver. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see the shimmers? This is so awkward. It also feels nice to the touch. Now that it's been sitting there for a minute, it's not sticky or tacky. It feels like it's really soaked into the skin. I just wanted to show this to you really, really fast, okay? I had a bunch of these really small packages that got sent to my mailbox, and the first one I opened was this. And I was like, it only had the binder clips in it. And then it opened a couple of the smaller ones. Like, the next one had these, and then food coloring. And then I was like, oh, duh. I'm doing a little campaign with Tampax. The one I did before with them, I talked about like debunking myths about tampons. And this one, they wanted to do something different. And so we are doing the classic tampon test. The tampons and all the things to do the test. I'm very excited to do this one because it's going to be like a little science experiment. It's all going to be on YouTube though, so just FYI.
So cute. Look at that little dog. I don't know why I'm whispering when I've been like scream talking for the last 3 hours and Josie's clearly been sleeping through it.
I had some other things planned for this vlog, but I think I'm just gonna skip it into the next one. Actually, there is one thing that I promised to show you, which is the dining table, and I'm like looking at it right now. So let me just show you that really quick before. Ugh, close it. Oh my God. This is gonna be my new dining table. I'm so excited. And check out these chairs. I just got them in. I love these chairs so much. I'm still deciding what to do. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna just do some different fun colored chair, what are they called? Mats, little seat mats on each, little circular ones. So I gotta figure that part of it out. But this table here I got from Facebook Marketplace. It has that glass, which actually extends further than the table. And I am planning on stripping the varnish, treating it, and then painting it like a baby blue. I think it's gonna be so cute. Okay, everyone, for now, that is it for this video. I didn't get everything in this video that I wanted to. I spent a lot of time on this other stuff, but it's okay. I need to keep reminding myself, like, it's fine. It doesn't have to go exactly to plan, and I can always put those things in a different video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out that Eucora link in my description for 20% off. Get those kits. I hope y'all are staying safe out there. And Josie and I will see ya in the next one. Bye-bye.